PV equals NRT, we see that P equals pressure, V equals volume, N equals the number of moles, which is the atomic mass, R equals 8.314, and T equals the temperature. This is used to predict the behavior of most gases.